Well, Crosse now has three vaccines ready to go out to those eligible with the addition of the Johnson & Johnson shot this week. News 19's Warren Sears spoke to both Mayo and Gunderson Health Systems, sharing what this supply boost means for them and for you at home.
Officials at Mayo and La Crosse told me that supply is starting to increase a bit, and that this week they received more vaccines than the previous few weeks, now including the latest Johnson & Johnson vaccine. All this helping reach their goal of vaccinating as many Wisconsinites as possible.
It gives us another tool in the toolbox for fighting COVID.
Three vaccines, the latest being Johnson & Johnson, have all found their way to Western Wisconsin. The Mayo Clinic already administering the new one-shot dose, Gunderson beginning later this week.
What's really nice with Johnson & Johnson, when we get 1,000 doses like we did for this week, we know that 1,000 more people are going to be vaccinated and they don't have to come back to get their second dose.
While people might prefer one shot instead of two, both hospitals say they cannot accommodate requests for a specific vaccine.
We at Mayo Clinic still endorse any dose. We endorse the dose that you can get sooner. All of that vaccines that are available are terrifically effective at preventing severe illness, death, and hospitalizations. So we're really encouraging any dose you can get.
While some are experiencing mild side effects from the vaccine, experts say that's how it's supposed to work.
All of the vaccines are very safe. We're finding very low side effects on all of them. It is typical and actually expected to have an immune response after any vaccine, and that's not necessarily a bad thing. That means that your body's actually responding like we would want to.
With vaccination numbers rising, local health officials are thrilled with community response.
They're just being their own self-advocate, so the support for the vaccine is overwhelming and very supportive within the community. I feel very grateful that we have people that are wanting to get this vaccine, as we know it is for the well-being of the health of our communities.
The biggest message hospitals stress is to get the vaccine wherever you can, whenever you can, even if it's not with your main provider. Also, the amount of appointments is slowly increasing as we get more vaccines.
In the meantime, be patient. Thank you, Warren. And again, Governor Evers announcing today that anyone over 16 years old should have access to sign up by next Monday.